Okay, we all want our students to succeed, but how do we get there? Now, that's what the Department of Education and the Board of Education are asking you. Now, Alana Thomas, a senior at Castle High School, and Christopher Rodriguez, a teacher at Waipahu Elementary School, join us on Wake Up Today to tell us a little bit more about that. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Thanks for waking up with us. Chris, why is the DOE and BOE really currently reviewing this joint strategic plan?
Well, the state strategic plan was last updated in 2012, and in the last few years, we've experienced a lot of great progress in our public school system and in our schools, as well as learned a lot of lessons about what could be improved. The federal government just passed the Every Student Succeed Act, which replaces No Child Left Behind, and it has afforded us more flexibility. So the Board of Education, the State Department of Education would like to incorporate all the lessons learned with feedback from the community to adjust its plans from 2017 to 2020 to improve student outcomes and take advantage of that federal flexibility.
Yeah, I know a lot of educators and administrators are pleased with that decision. And of course, No Child Left Behind left an impact on us in a positive way as well. Alana, your thoughts on why students should be getting involved in all of this?
It's really important for students to get involved because although these changes will affect a lot of people, it will mostly be affecting the students. And I think it's just such a great opportunity for our voices to be heard and for it to be affecting us in a positive way.
Yeah, so we have the students' impact with Alana and her peers, students and teachers and administrators. How can we, the public, get involved? Because this is a public issue.
Yes. Yeah. Well, there's a survey on the community conversation blog at highqualityed.tumblr.com. That's highqualityed.tumblr.com. And that survey will be open until May 31st. And we really hope that teachers, students, and the community log on, give us their feedback. You can also get involved through social media using the hashtag #HighQualityEd. Again, that's #HIQualityEd.
And boy, social media has changed the way we think about everything,
definitely.
Right?
Yeah.
And how hard is it to get your peers, your classmates involved in something like that?
DOE makes it really easy for students to get involved. To get started, I recommend that people go and check out the blog that Chris just mentioned and see what students are saying about student success and the plan. Like I said before, it is super exciting that my generation gets to be a part of voicing their opinions and being a part of Hawaii public school education.
Good for you. Good for you. It's important to have a voice.
Yes.
And finally, students really do have a voice in this matter. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
Our future in good hands. Thanks, Chris, for all that you do and all of your colleagues.